Now, from time to time, you will notice that I have to sharpen the chisel, which incidentally is a tungsten tip chisel. And this is a diamond impregnated sharpening stone. And the interesting thing is I carve faster than some people because I don't waste time using a blunt chisel, because most people would just simply do it and they will test the sharpness like that, or they may even go like this to see if they can shave their skin. But that will only tell you if the edge of the chisel is sharp. But I always do this, and people squeam and squeam, and they hate me doing that. What that does, can you see, it's not slipping. Now, if I get another chisel, which I'll get in over here, which is not sharpened properly, see, it slides it away. So that means if I carve that, I'll slide all over the stone and I'll lose control. So the real test is to make sure that it digs in like that. Now, if anybody wants to carve and they don't want to do it because they have got to do this thing, they can use a bit of plastic, just as well. Small little things like that helps enormously. And you know, you can go to art school and you can get lots of hints and tips on what have we and help. But as I say in Welsh, ysgol brofiad, which I love that, which is the what, how we can translate that, is what you learn through doing is the best teacher of all. And I think I've learned more by doing than anything I was taught in art school, because you make mistakes all the time. If you're human, and I'm human, so I make them. But the problem is then solving them, and that's fun, and it's enjoyable. And if you haven't got an answer, you've got to find it. And I think that's a wonderful thing, because you invent things and you discover things. So I think most of the things I've learned is purely by doing it rather than, and I don't think too much